Four superstars battling it out in this fatal four-way.
No countouts in this match really allows fatal four-ways to have as much action outside the ring as inside the ring.
Set back in the ring. STO! two.
He's still got more left in the tank.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He grabbed a shot from way up. What a power, look at it. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Boom!
Ooh!
A well-timed dodge. He keeps it. And did you hear the impact of that?
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Gorilla press slam.
He'll take things into the ring.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. To the outside.
This could get wild. Scoop slam sets things up.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Double suplex! Oh! Jinder Mahal looking to intimidate his opponent.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
And Jinder delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
Yeah, Jinder somehow gains an advantage despite everything he's been through.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Hoist it up, snap suplex. Record, oh my goodness, nasty line. And the electricity of this moment is quick. Two-handed jump slam. Serious jeopardy for Shanky.
And that is Shanky.
She has been eliminated.
Goodness.
It could be over here. This is it. Kicks out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Wow.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
And Veer landing another big hit in the late stages.
Veer ferociously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Submission.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. Oh, the elbow connects.
Stomping. Ouch.
What are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
And it's not over yet. Another.
Just punishing.
Now he's got a chance to best Mahan here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Veer counters.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Jarring impact.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And yes, Veer Mahaan gets the win.
Here is your winner, Veer.
was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.